He's not a girl, the one his mother longed for. He's just a boy who tried so hard to please her. Quiet and gentle, refined and sentimental boy. He endured school with all its painful teasing, brought home reports he hoped that she'd find pleasing. Quiet and gentle, refined and sentimental boy. His mother died when he was 24, left him alone with no reason to please anymore. He made new friends, found them one after another, but left no note when he rejoined his mother. Quiet and gentle, refined and sentimental.